Hello everyone! For today's video, we decided to run a fun experiment. We wanted to place a boiled egg inside of the bottle. But initially we could not because the egg was big. I burnt a paper and put it inside of the bottle and put the very same egg on top of the bottle. Burning paper caused a partial vacuum in the bottle and dragged the egg inside. And the fun happened. We had fun. And we hope you enjoyed it too. See you next time with another fun activity.